have multiple views, so I only have one window here. So I have the shade. Where's the shade? Shade editor. So this is the shade editor. So let's go back to shade editor. So I like to drag from the corner. So cross, then drag up. You can from any corner. Okay. So this is way too much. So go to the middle, join areas. Right click, join areas. So I wanna use this as a timeline. So if it's too much, too many windows, right click, join areas. Okay. So thanks for watching. Bye.